Good Friday afternoon, evening, Saturday morning, wherever you are in the world. For me, it's Friday evening. It's the end of another week. We made it. It's the weekend. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope the week wasn't too stressful. And I hope I was able to at least make it a little more enjoyable on the extra days that I happened to stream this week. With that being said, I'm going to try to do that probably a little bit more often. There's no guarantee on the days, just for the fact of life happens. As it is right now, this next weekend, I am putting this out there now. Next weekend, I will not be streaming, just for the fact I have some family obligations to attend to. But when I get back, I will be giving a couple streams during the week again. So keep an eye on the Facebook, Twitter, and all the other social media sites just for some information on what, when, how, and where as far as streams happening during the week. But as for tonight, we are going to get back into a little bit more Overwatch tonight. Unless something comes up to where I have something else a little bit planned. I'm just not sure if it's going to happen tonight or tomorrow. But until I get a little bit more details and have some specifics and stuff like that, we're going to continue with our normal schedule. So we're going to start with some Overwatch tonight, do some more competitive gameplay, trying to continue to move out of the bronze tier, either in preferably both in DPS and support, but either or, as long as one of the two gets out of bronze, I'll be happy. Because I'm definitely trying to put the work into it. It's not easy. I'm learning. I'm moving on. I'm trying to do everything I can to better myself. But until then, let's go ahead and swap over to the game viewer so that you can see what's going to be happening on screen. Go ahead and unmute the game sounds. And let's go ahead and get into queue for DPS and for support. Go ahead and skirmish and just mess around a little bit while we're waiting on the queue to happen.
Traveling to Nepal.
If at any time that you're watching these and you notice that the audio levels need to be adjusted in any way, shape, or form, please feel free to let me know just so that I know how they sound on my end. I'm just not exactly positive to how they're sounding on your end. But I'm going to do my best to try to fix those issues that we may have.
I will not waste this chance.
Honestly, soldier not even sure what just happened there.
Anyone need some healing?
Echo here.
Oh,
All right, it looks like we might have found a game. Let's go ahead and
welcome
see.
To Rialto.
Support.
Prepare your defenses.
Rialto.
Select your hero.
On defense. All right, let's go ahead and try to go with. Well, they made up my mind for us. We'll go Zen.
True self is without flaw.
Keep to the plan, but be ready to adapt as necessary.
Do you have any dreams, my friend?
I do not dream as humans do. But it is my desire to become the hero if you need it.
Opportunity for change.
Yeah, to be honest with you, this game is not looking too good.
Tranquility.
cycle begin anew.
Yeah, this round is not going very well at all.
Science will reveal the truth.
Okay, hopefully this time my scream won't freak out on me.
Supposed to be the comic relief.
Hopefully.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Because it was jumping around like crazy last round.
Wait to get into the fight.
It would like be fine for a minute, but then all of a sudden everyone was jumping around super fast.
Let's shoot for a new high score.
Yeah, it's been a little laggy on this side too tonight for some reason.
Well, I thought I had something. I had my my computer was auto download uploading updating Fortnite, so I thought I closed that.
Must reflect upon this.
That was bad luck right on top of us.
This will restore you. Injured again.
Surrender to my will.
is just brutal. Very nice.
Nicely done.
This is my will. Into position.
Your power is not.
It appears we have suffered a minor setback.
That was unlucky, right as I pop coalescence.
Good game. I'm gonna restart, see if I can fix this.
Play of the game.
Alright, so that match didn't go like I would hope. So let's go ahead and hop in another match and see if we can actually
traveling
do a little
Horizon
bit better.
Luna
I mean,
Colony.
I don't know if we could do any worse, but I'm sure we could find a way if we really tried. But I really don't want to try, to be honest with you. So let's
Science
keep pushing forward, kill
the
on,
truth.
Try and do our best, and see what happens for the night. Probably gonna get headshot as soon as I come through here.
Greetings.
Honestly, didn't know you could get this right here on this point. Gives kind of a hidden advantage. Cool.
This is my will. Hello there. When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions. Touch from afar.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder. Turret deployed. Defenses in place.
Para reporting.
Abracadabra.
Alright, so another game. Let's see how we actually do in this room.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Be watching over you.
I am loving this. Healing boost.
A lovely day. For
Your father was the one who invented the Vishkasonic technology.
The Cortec was his life's work, owned and patented by Vishkar. But it's mine now.
As I do a shit ton of damage, just chill out. Not about not, my shield can't hold it, just a sec.
Recovery.
I'm gonna swap it over to Anna.
Never.
I have my ulti. Let's just get in there and should be able to grab point. Watch out. Oh my god.
Activating the barrier.
We're dealing like no damage.
You're not getting rid of me that easily.
They get bullied by D.Va, guys. They're dead.
Scores 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Tell me your thoughts, my friend.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us home safe.
Bass, can you see under the gate? Do you have vision there?
Observe the barrier.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
But I gotta block the gate, dude.
Move out. Enemy in our orbit. Heal up here.
You're going for me. Nap time. Watching your back.
Activating the barrier. Barrier out of existence.
Nip. لسه في ناس لازم احميهم.
That was pathetic. Wow.
Play of the game. Quadruple kill.
Oh, now we're having to worry about trying to get back up to 600 SR because those two games. This has not been our night so far. Really hasn't. Hopefully we can actually improve upon it and actually get some wins under our belt because it's not looking good. But before we do that, though, I have got to get up and use the men's room real quick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put just a little bit of music on until I get back. I'll leave it on the screen temporarily, but until then, I'll be back in just a minute. We'll be right back. All right, and I'm back. So let's go ahead and queue up for another round and see how I do on this one. We haven't been having a whole lot of luck the last two games, so hopefully we actually get things moving along and can continue to improve our SR rating and move up finally. Because this bronze tier is one of the most toxic places I've ever seen, to be honest with you. And we're not about that on this channel, to be honest. We're about positive vibes and keeping things looking on the bright side, not
only gets better with age.
Not the negativity and everything that's got going on lately.
Mission ain't over yet.
Name's McCree.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Sniper.
All right, let's see if we can actually get something that takes care of that sniper up top, because she is picking everybody off one by one.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Is that it?
Wicked!
Ahlan? Is that it?
Welcome to Oasis. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Alright, so another match, this time in Oasis. Let's go ahead and see how we do in this round. So far it looks like a decent team comp. We got Mercy Zen. Hopefully if everybody works together and continues to actually play their role, we'll actually be able to actually get a W.
I was right hand side. I said right hand side. So there's one. Where's the Mario? Hey, bang left.
Oh.
inside.
That was unlucky, having Soldier right there after we had used our trank. Hopefully we can actually take this and get back on point. Yes, that's how we do it for the first round. 100% to 0%. That's the way I want to see this team happen. Let's keep this moving.
Stay behind me. I will keep you safe.
Thanks, but I already have a bodyguard. I'll be busy soon enough.
Fiskult privet.
Here it comes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
To be honest with you, that really is a cheap thing for them to do. Get a wrecking ball just to spin around the center.
Junkrat right hand side. No mercy.
Damage is engaged.
Fire in the hole. Luckily our Ryan is able to actually counter it like the way he's
mercy.
Doing. Wow.
Hey, right, is that junior crap with you? Junk up middle? Junk this in? Hold some point.
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
Hopefully I can get back in time then. To help him out.
Oslo?
Yes, there we go. First win of the night. Let's keep it rolling like this.
Play of the game.
I've got you in my sights.
Double. Triple.
I'm gonna do this with my eyes closed.
Quadruple kill.
For a first win of the night, that I think that actually was a very good start. I mean, for the fact of we were actually able to shut them down both rounds and 100% to 0% both rounds, that was actually a fantastic job. I want to keep playing games like that through the night. But while I go back in queue, I'm going to go ahead and play some music in the background while we're skirmishing. Hopefully it's not going to be too loud. And I'm not sure if you can hear my family talking in the background, but if you can, just ignore them. They're doing something. Play some music real light in the background as we go into queue. And back into skirmish. We'll see how this goes.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
And we're in queue already. Wow. With that being said, though, I'm just going to turn the music down a little bit more. We'll keep this as a background kind of thing going.
Welcome to
and continue into this, doing another support round.
Select your hero.
Let's see what kind of comp we get for this one. So far, we got a soldier, a mercy. All right, I'm going to go Zen. It looks like we may have a shield break comp coming.
True.
That'll work.
Is without form.
Wish us luck. Hopefully we can actually get things going like we did the last time. That was beautifully done.
Barriers
about to break.
Wow, I wasn't even looking to see the res. I looked away for just a second.
Overconfidence is a flimsy shield.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Open your mind. Temporary setback. Temporary setback.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the music for right now just for the fact it's a little distracting during this round. So hopefully we can actually clean this up a little bit, but it does not look very good, to be honest with you.
Confidence is a flimsy shield.
Yeah, that's not working out that well for us in this round.
Excellent teacher.
Round one complete. Score 0-3. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Try to change things up a little bit to see with them. They're used to us. They're looking for Zen now, so hopefully this will give us a little bit more mobility, a little bit AOE healing, and actually help our team out maybe a little bit more.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
commences in 30 seconds.
Wonder if I have time to catch a hockey game.
Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity.
Don't know what this is.
An elementary application.
why do I have the feeling that we're going to be stuck in bronze for the rest of the season with the way things are going? I mean, yeah, I do great when it comes to, well, I wouldn't say great. I do well when it comes to Zenyatta and Mercy, but I can't seem to have to rely on those because of the fact of things happen in the game.
Welcome
I have to change
to
things up to make up for it. Try to help out my team. I can't. From now on, I'm just going to look out for myself, I guess. Try to keep myself alive and try to see what I can do from that point on, because it's
my business,
probably the only way that I'm ever going to be able to get out of this tier into a place where people actually speak to each other and work together.
Thanks. Doomfist here.
Not letting that stand.
Thank you.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
I'm gonna get you for that. One shot, one kill.
Sniper! Thank you.
Let's see what we get this time. Hey, a DPS game. We'll see how things go in this one. Because we haven't been doing too well in support, it seems. So, wish me luck. Honestly, wish me luck. I really want to get out of bronze.
We're all soldiers now.
Where does it hurt?
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Do you have any dreams, my friend?
I do not dream as humans do. But it is my desire to become the hero if he believes that I am. 5, 4, 3, attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
See if we can keep the high ground on this one.
The enemy is here.
Are they not even paying attention to the fact there's somebody on the point? Oh my lord. These people are blind.
You
Get behind the barrier.
Feeling ground. War goes on.
Hold on, 50. Get behind the barrier.
30 seconds remaining.
Environment.
Double kill. 0-1. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Something worth stealing in that temple?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Ain't much for waiting around.
I wish to learn about the Pirates.
I would be happy to teach you. It is rare that I meet one with such an unformed mind.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence. Capture objective A.
The fuse is lit. Let's just blow something up.
Death by orb. How sad.
Rise and shine!
Get in here! I have found the enemy! Come and face me!
You all look like you needed some healing!
Takes a licking.
keeps on ticking. Gale the Mahul.
See if I can go to a flank over here.
This bomb's for you. Fire in the hole.
60 seconds.
It's
30 seconds remaining.
Clock's running down!
For your safety, please move behind the barrier.
Well, with that game lost as well as the other ones, I'm not having that good of a night. Really not.
Nothingness.
So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get up, take a breather, use the restroom, grab a snack, and I'll be back here in a few minutes. Maybe we can turn this night around. I'm hoping we can anyways, but until then, I'm going to leave you with a little bit more music, and hopefully everything goes well. Until then, I'll see you here in a few minutes. All right. Now that I've had a chance to get up, kind of clear my thoughts, and grab, be honest with you, grab a beer for the night, because it's Friday. Why not? Why don't we get back in the queue and see if we can turn this night around? We haven't been doing too well so far. We've won, so far tonight, we've won one game in support role. Played four games, so one loss, or one win, four losses. Not a good night so far. Not like what some of the other nights we've had where we've been 7-8 games straight of nothing but win streaks. But as you can see, that is few and far in between. But at the same time, might as well just go ahead and keep pushing forward and keep doing what I can, try to make it through, because all we can do is take each day, each game one at a time, and continue to improve on what we work on. So, with that being said, we'll do a skirmish again while we're waiting for the queue to pop up, find out if we're going to be on DPS or support role, and from there, hopefully, like I said, we can turn this night around. I hope everybody in chat is doing well tonight and that they are having a good Friday evening, Saturday morning, depending on where you are in the world. And I'm hoping that if you have the weekend off, that you enjoy your time. And if not, and you have to work, I hope you are careful and are not too stressed out about the things going on that find it enjoyable.
Repetition is the path to mastery.
Understood.
Yeah.
Is a flimsy shield.
That shield's cheap, man.
Hello. Greetings. The outcome is not your day.
Let's go ahead and swap to a different person right now. Maybe we can actually bust through that.
Death walks among you. Death comes. I will get my revenge.
Of course they'd get in behind me like that.
Hey.
Not fair.
Hello.
Funny, but not fair.
Hey.
Hey.
And with that, we are entering a new game.
Traveling.
Find out which role. Back in the support
prepare
role.
To attack. Select your hero.
Alright, see if we can get on. We're on attack. Let's go ahead and go with Zen. And see if we can get a team comp going on.
True self is without form.
What's up?
All systems operational. Kiva, ready for combat.
How's it going?
Hola.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Greetings.
Amplification matrix charging.
What's the plan? Which way are we going? Straight down the center, because that always works out well.
Is an excellent teacher.
Things are going a little bit hectically right now, so. What the? How did that even curveball around that? That's not even.
Nerf this!
Repetition is the path to mastery.
Did you guys see it actually curve
taking
around the van like
the
that?
Objective.
Oh my lord.
Enemies.
How did it do that?
Enemies reviving. Prepare to re-engage.
Things are starting to go a little bit more smoothly, but I don't want to actually speak too soon.
Get
they fell apart quick.
Score.
See? That's what I'm talking about. I actually do fairly well with Zen. So, I'm just going to keep chugging away on Zen and see how we do.
Select your hero.
True self is without form.
This will protect us.
Imagine the worst possible.
Hello. Burn it all, Dave.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm simply following my programming.
Try not to get yourself killed. Greatest enemy is that which lies within.
Barrier activated.
Be one with the universe.
Behind.
The cycle begins.
Diva, reporting in.
Bob's ready.
That was unlucky.
Here.
steady hands. We're almost there.
Soldier from run backside.
Victory.
Never mind.
Womp womp.
Good. Like I said, maybe we can actually start turning this around
play
a little bit.
Of the game.
That was actually a pretty decent round. I mean, it had its points where I was kind of worried. Especially the first round when we were on attack. But it actually all came together. Of course, it would have to be that one shy of the 600 mark again. Can't you just give me that one SR? Just make it 600 even. Come on, seriously? Anyways, back at it again.
Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony. My business? My rules.
Walk it off.
That was a quick cue.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Let's see if we can get on Zen again before they lock it in.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
The other guy's got Lucio. I'm gonna have to go Mercy. We need
How's it going, guys?
Main healer.
Hey, what's up?
Hello again.
Oh, hey. We got back way faster than it took
I'll
the first
be watching
time.
Over you.
I am loving this!
Genji, this is just like old times.
Our paths cross for now. As to the future, we
No,
shall
it
see.
Bounced off the basketball net. I'm
you
so upset.
Nice. I hate to kill you.
Alright, good luck, guys.
Five, four, three, good luck, let's crush it. One.
Yeah! There's a sky barrier up here.
Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit.
Join me.
That Tracer's getting greedy.
Executing flight by reserve.
Oh, Reaper's ult's still kind of good. It would be a shame if someone were to duplicate it.
I must go where I'm needed.
Mobility increased.
Damage boost engaged.
Nice duplicate here.
Your support has arrived. In the fight.
Lucio, can we get healing?
Best round.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Fire at will. Score 0-1.
Yeah, I think I'm going back to Zen.
True self is without form.
Should I switch since we have Pharah now?
Green across,
or is two aerial characters fine? I think on this map it should be fine, but
give it a try. If it's not working, you can switch.
All right, if they get to 50, I'll switch.
Sounds good.
Depending on their comp, two aerial on this map is pretty OP.
That's what I was thinking. Flying through the windows.
Need somebody to shut down my tracer.
The outcome is not preordained.
The objective is now active.
Reinhardt at your service.
Tracer go pew pew.
Lucio, can you start healing?
Alright, Miles at 63 after I get to, you know, use it.
I think the Lucy is fine.
Is the path to mastery.
My ultimate is ready.
Rocket barrage.
Experience tranquility.
Then Matrix activated.
Join me if you please!
Oh, that felt good.
Get on the plane, please. Oh my god.
The outcome is not preordained. Outcome is not preordained.
Good game, guys.
Let's go ahead and back on out so we can queue up a little bit quicker. I already know it's going to hurt my SR rating. There's no point actually looking to see by how much.
Everything can be hacked.
Bonjour.
And everyone.
No one can hide from my sight.
Beacon in place. Team.
Hanzo.
Sniper.
At your service.
I keep my head down. Ahorita regreso.
Thank you.
We all make mistakes. In place. Here I am. Translocating. Podría haber salido mejor.
Game, let's see what we got.
Welcome to Blizzard.
Another support role.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
true self is without form.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
How you doing?
Behind y'all.
Temporary setback.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in. I'm not ready to hang it up.
Sterben nicht.
I wasn't cut out for retirement anyways.
Nerf this!
Take cover!
I have your back.
can't do anything with this Lucio being here like
more
this.
More than that to keep me out of the fight.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Move back.
Time to
raise my
I will keep you here.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Lucio kills us behind y'all, he can cap it.
From El Mar, how are you?
30 seconds remaining. Complete. Score 0-3. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Yeah, this really has just not been our night.
I'll be watching over you.
I don't know what it is about tonight.
A
it's
lovely
just
day for field research.
I don't know if
ever get that feeling of deja vu.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm just not truly into this right now.
Your condition
or
seems relatively stable.
That's not the case because I want to get out of bronze. Or if it's just the
a
fact
to
of
enjoy some peace
the
and
night
quiet.
And everybody
probably just a moment,
is wanting to get on here,
this
or
will protect us.
What?
5, 4,
but
three,
we're going to keep trying to push through, trying
one.
To see what we can do.
Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
I'm here. Let me get you patched up.
Healing stream engaged. Lucio's a pain.
What is that
for real?
Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit. Helden sterben nicht. Heroes never die. Four of us. Die Wunder der modernen Medizin.
Hey guys, could we get a Bastion and a Torbjorn?
Der modernen Medizin.
30 seconds.
I could use some assistance.
game.
Wow, I couldn't do anything against Lucio. Nobody helped me out. Nothing. Let's try again. It's kind of disheartening, though, when you are trying so hard to help out your team, but yet nobody's paying attention to who's killing who, and nobody helps you out. But I guess that's the way things are in Bronze. I don't know. Communicate the fact that somebody needs to do something about Lucio and
welcome
nothing gets
to
done.
Paris.
I don't know what else I can do in order to get out of this rank.
This bomb's for you.
I don't know if I'm just, if it's me, or what's going on. It just gets disheartening when you try so hard. You can't do anything to get out of there.
No one can hide from my sight.
You really stepped in it, Mike.
Soldier 76 is reporting for duty.
My ultimate is charging.
Sniper! Piece of junk!
My servants Fire never die!
No matter what, we're gonna keep trying and keep pushing, because one of these days, either DPS or support will finally be out of this tier. And at the same time, tomorrow we're gonna go back to our original schedule, where part of it is going to be Final Fantasy 14 online.
Sniper, get your head down.
Back for more.
And part, we may do some Fall Guys. May have something else planned if everything works out. Go ahead and just stay tuned to the Facebook and the Twitter as far as announcements of what's going on. And I'll keep you updated. But until then, looks like we're entering another game. Let's find out. We're actually going DPS this time. Alright, let's do something a little different and see if we can actually make something of it. I am actually going to go Bastion on this one, I think.
Did someone call for a lich?
Think you can keep up with me?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Where does it hurt?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Together, we can save
the fun.
No
Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Activiert.
I can't wait to get into the fight.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Vincent, are you experiencing any issues with your genetic therapy?
Other than a crippling addiction to peanut butter?
It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Let's get you back out there.
Play of the game.
Nerf this! Nerf this!
Triple kill.
I don't know, I guess it just seems like we are, or I am doing better in the DPS role than in the support role this time. I'm not quite sure. I know that I have a higher ranking in the SR for the tanking role, but that's only because for the placement matches. I'm not a tank player, but I guess I could try queuing up just to see how one game would go as a tank. But at the same time, I'm kind of scared because, like I said, I'm not a tank player. There's only two tanks that I'm somewhat decent at, and depending on what the comp is, it really depends on if I can actually use those. So, but what I'm going to do first is I'm going to hop up, grab another drink, put my plate up from dinner, and I will be back to run a couple more games as soon as I get back. So until then, I'm going to go ahead and just let some music play in the background while I stay on the screen, and I'll be back with y'all momentarily. I'll be back. We'll be right back. like I said, I'm back. I was just wanting to let that song finish out, and I'm gonna do something that I hardly ever do in this game, other than just the placement matches. I'm actually going to select the tanking role just to see how we do things on this one, because, like I was saying, I'm not usually a tank. I'm usually DPS or support, but obviously neither of those roles are actually getting me anywhere so far this season. So maybe it's time that I try out a different role. Maybe it's time that I go to a different way of playing to actually try to move forward. So with that being said, I'm actually going to try to queue as all three and see what I get. But I really don't have my hopes up for it. I'm going to do my best. I mean, after all, what is this channel about? It's all about positive vibes. Just keep the positivity going and we can get through there no matter what. We'll see how that works out.
Traveling to Havana. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I'm actually going to go off tank and go hog, to be honest with you.
I'm a one man apocalypse.
How's it going? Alright, so here we go. Outside of my comfort zone, but maybe that's what we need to do in order to move forward. So let's give it a try.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence.
Let's get you here, moving.
Escort the payload.
Yeah. Ice block in front of me like that, you're gonna get grabbed. my ult unless I have to. Yeah, this is just sad, man, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
score 3-0. Switching sides.
Now let's switch it up since I know that.
Select your hero.
Since I know that I'm gonna be playing Hog. Let's see what the other tank picks first.
Yeah. initialized.
I still have a job to do.
Yeah, so took a little bit
play
of work
of the game.
But we actually won on the taking. Go figure. I wonder if we have been choosing the wrong role this entire time, to be honest with you. Because we've actually won more games in a shorter period of time as a tank than we have any other role. makes you wonder. Makes me wonder. That's the role I should be taking, or? Oh, wow. That's almost up to my career high. What do y'all think from the games that y'all have been seeing so far to this game? What do you think would be my better role? Not taking the fact of the placement for the SR beginning the placement matches, but the actual gameplay itself. I honestly don't know. This is the point that I would actually really like some feedback on, just for the fact of, should we just continue queuing all three now? Should we only queue specific roles? Or should we go back to doing DPS and support like we were earlier? I don't know. I guess I'll just continue to queue all three for right now just to see how I do. I mean, I would hate to see the SR on tank go down, because I am so desperately trying to get out bronze. But with that being said, what's going to be the easier role to do so in? And when we get to silver, what's going to be the better role to keep us there? I guess I'll go ahead and queue up one more round and see how we do.
Welcome to Paris.
Personality synchronization 100%. Good to be back. Changing position. Enemy turret eliminated. Executing flight maneuvers.
Turret detected.
Welcome to Junker Town. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Your safety is my primary concern.
Hello.
It is time to act.
Hello.
How's it going?
Very good. You?
30 seconds. Been losing quite a bit, but I'm on a little bit of a streak, so we'll see how it goes.
They got a Reaper.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
combat performance.
Together, we are strong.
Helden sterben nicht.
I am not a good loser.
They return.
The payload has reached.
Get in there.
Well, perfect. Done that now.
Get into position. Greetings.
Век живи, век учись.
Yeah.
do something different. They're melting shields.
Switching sides. Prepare to attack.
I honestly don't know if
select
I got any heals that entire time. Wow.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat.
Attack commencing. Escort the
Gotta get the win.
60 seconds remaining.
Why are we stopped?
Step right up.
Play of the game.
Nerf this!
Double
kill. Triple
kill. Yeah, so that's gonna hurt our SR a little bit. I tried. I really did. But I guess can't always carry a team. Even though I wouldn't say I was carrying or anything. I'm just saying on an overall scale, I was trying pretty dang hard. Well, guys, with that being said, and I hate to do it, I hate to go out on a loss like that, I really do. It leaves a bad taste in my mouth, but with that being said, I'm going to have to call it a night. I plan on trying to be back, well, not trying, I will be back at my scheduled time tomorrow. 12 p.m. Central Standard Time. We'll be doing more of our Final Fantasy 14 online run, where we continue to carry to work on the character that we've been working on during the series. I haven't touched it since the last time we've streamed. Continue with the leveling process, the main story quests, the running of the dungeons, running Palace of the Dead, just basically continuing through how it would be as a new character coming into the game leveling experience. I'm not sure how long that stream's going to be tomorrow. It may be 4 hours, it may be less, it may be more, but I am for sure streaming. I plan on being back tomorrow night, hopefully, with probably some either Fall Guys or maybe something a little different if plans that I have in the works works out, but that's still up in the air, yet to be seen. But as tonight's stream goes, I know we haven't got a lot of wins under our belts. We did get a couple. I have got a lot more losses. But that's how it rolls with Overwatch, unfortunately. You can't predict, no matter how hard you try, you can't predict how the other players are going to play. You can't predict who's going to be other on the other team, who you're going to be teamed with, if there's going to be communication, if there's going to be any arguing or anything else like that. All we can do is go in there, keeping a positive attitude, keeping our positive vibes going, to do our best and learn from our mistakes to correct them in the next game. That's the only way we can move up, can move forward, can get out of this bracket, can go up to the higher tiers. Just continue to learn from our mistakes, correct our mistakes, and keep pushing forward. With that being said, though, I hope you all have a great evening, night, morning, wherever you are around the world. I hope you have a fantastic weekend if I don't see you again. If I do see you again, then that's great. I know we have a follower goal set on the channel right now that we were trying to reach, but we'll do our best. I'm not pushing it. I'm not begging for it or anything like that. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, we'll readjust, see what we need to do, continue moving forward to build this community. But like I have said previously in other streams, it doesn't matter what's going on. Positivity keeps us where we need to go. Keeping those positive vibes rolling. There's too much negativity in this world. Too much racism, discrimination, too much violence. There's no need for any of that. We're a better society than that. So I don't see the point of the hatred, the racism, the bigotry, the abuse. They have no place in today's world. They have no place in a civilized society. We have evolved beyond that. So just remember, always keep the positive vibes rolling. Always look out for your fellow human, and always be good to your neighbor. The way I say it at the end of every stream, and I mean this, it doesn't matter who you are, where you are, what you're going through. There's somebody who cares and somebody who's there for you. Remember that. No matter who you are, where you are, what you're going through, we care for you. I hope y'all decide to become a part of the community we're trying to build. But that's your decisions. I'm going to leave that on you. If you want to be a part of a community that is non-bigoted, non-racist, a community built on positivity, not negativity, building you up, not tearing you down, that's what I'm trying to build here. But until next time, I see y'all. Y'all have a fantastic night, a great weekend, and I hope to see you again. Good night, y'all.